great song was done by Freddie Hart back in the early 1960s. I think Doc Watson recorded this, but I cannot find it. And we should go online and look. What a thought. But anyway, I think it might have been written by Harlan Howard. Lots of funny names still blocked in, but the strangest of